I will show you how to use Import to Wizard to migrate old notes created in Salesforce Classic under the Notes and Attachments list into new Enhanced Notes list in Lightning Experience. As a first step, we will set up export of old notes in Notes and Attachments list from Salesforce Classic. Once you log in to Import to Wizard, select CSV Expert function. In the drop-down menu, select Classic Notes. On this step, you choose what columns you want to have in your export file. Title and body hold the content of your note. You can also select fields of associated records, parent ID, name and type. And now your export is set up. You can preview all the records that will be exported. You can press download a CSV to get your classic notes into a CSV file. Now we prepare exported file to import it back to new notes in Salesforce. Make sure you have audit fields enabled in Salesforce prior to import to be able to import note creation date. See our video on how to enable those in our YouTube channel. Also, to link note to related opportunity and contact, make sure the data with the contact name and opportunity name is in the separate columns. Save the file in a CSV format. And go back to your Import to Wizard dashboard to initiate new CSV import. And in the drop-down menu, you select Lightning Notes this time. Upload your file with notes. On the next step, you match data in your CSV file and Salesforce note fields. This is called mapping. Make sure to select date format indicated in your CSV once mapping the creation date. To create links between notes and other records, I map fields under the category lookup fields. I link a note to contact. I select full name here, since this is what I have in CSV in this column. I also connect a note to opportunity. Now your import is set up, and once it's finished, you can see the list of all imported notes with links to open them in Salesforce. Now we have copied old notes to new notes, maintaining relation to other records in Salesforce. It should be pointed out that in Lightning Edition, you see only notes last modified date on UI. And now you can disable old notes to take it away from the layout. Go to Setup, Objects and Fields, then Object Manager, and in Opportunity Page Layouts, find Old Notes and Attachment List and take it away. then save the layout. And that's it! This is a solution to how to migrate old classic notes to new Lightning notes in Salesforce in a couple of steps with Import to Wizard. As simple as that.